That's, I believe, why you're here, because you care about the future of this program. You care about the Duke Crummins Award here and about the young people of the future. So thank you. Thank you very much indeed.